are investigating after a 13-year-old boy was shot last night. It happened on Clock Street near West Bradley Avenue. Police say the child was playing outside with the others when he was shot in the arm. He is expected to be okay. They say a white SUV with tinted windows sped away from the scene. Men in dark-colored clothing ran away from that area. They're asking anyone with surveillance systems in the neighborhood to contact them.